And we're back fighting the Congololo this time. But now we have a two-play longsword, hunting horn, gun lance, and bow. Two-play. Yeah. Okay, let's do it. Hey, you slap me. That's not noise. Damn, damn. Oh, don't hurt me, okay? I'm a good girl. You know, hurting woman. Oh, yes, opening. Yes, I land on the head. What you gonna do? You gonna run around? That's right, Congololo. You slow. Oh god, no. No, no. There are a lot of people you wanna hurt. Oh, my bad. What are you doing? Oh, my back again. Stab it. It hurt. I have a velociplay. Really do play. I don't afraid to use it. Actually, I'm never afraid to use it in fight play. Oh god. Oh, I died that somehow. Okay. Time for net plan. Build. 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 And build. Keep doing this. Keep doing this until the enemy dies. That's all we have to do. Oh god. I need to heal myself. Not my new game. God, that thing hit hard. Very hard. One hit and I'm gonna die. Oh god. Play down. The Congololo is low but very hard hitter. Okay. It hit the chip. I bounce off a tail somehow. I broke something there. Oh god. And that's it. There you go, Congololo. Now the way the longsword. Nimbly return the abyss attack. Make an opening, then unleash a spirit blade. Not the way of the longsword. Longsword is one of my favorite weapons too. But I'm a type of people who like weapon that can block, so great sword for me. And longsword hunter can attack really fast too. Boop. That's how you use the longsword, just go in, slash. Jump out and roll. See, that's how you use a longsword. Oh god, I'm a god stunned there. Hello, please don't hurt me. No. I'm not some newbie who gets stuck in the combo easily, okay? Uh-huh, yes. Uh-huh, yes. You see that cut? Okay, here an opening. Jump, 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 jump. Oh god, no, 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 no. You don't wanna do that. Oh my, oh my face. White hustle back. Haha, I stop you from falling. I know it's a good thing or bad thing, but I ain't stopping. No, camera, please. Listen to my order, okay? Hey. Stop it. What are you doing? Hey, no. You don't want to do that. Hey, don't. You don't want to do that. Okay, I'm having a rest. I have a long sword, okay? I have a big katana. You don't want to mess with people with a big katana like this. That's a real lie, okay? That's it. Easy. Can I call you now? Let me call you. Okay, hunting horn. With Peter Cookies, I'll tell you red combo. White, red, yellow. Let's try. Okay, thank you. I don't like using horn that much. Why? First, it cannot deal much damage. Its attack is about. So that's all the problem I have with it, really. Well, I can play some epic beat with it. White, red, yellow, right? Red, yellow. And battle white. You see the beat? You see my music skill? Oh yeah. Alright. Barely eating something before battle. Important. Why? Because full belay before battle is important. Okay. Here we have our angry cust. I know. Bam! Why is we not? See, he take most of the jet bounce. Oh god. See? They were not using it that much. What take it just on you see more than bounce. Oh, yes. That will stop you. Yeah. Oh god. This is all battle. I know what to feel. Holding a drum made by the Congololo and beating it with me. I don't know how to feel, man. Right, my drum skill. Pretty good, right? Damage is so tiny, I can't feel it in a way. They got funny attack, they just spam you like one button. I mean, they just do an attack over and over again. Đây 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 là mình, đây là lò xuống từ. Ok, còn một lò luôn. Có gì đùi. Oh god, I remember that stuff doesn't help it. Oh god. Do it. Just die, please. Oh no, I'm slow. Bro. I mean, man, bro. I don't know who you are. Stop throwing poop at me. Yeah, keep doing that. Oh god. Bro. Stop throwing poop. The world would be better place if then you stop throwing poop. Stop throwing dung poop, please. What do I have? I have some living night. Oh, yeah. Go to sleep. Okay. Let's do some sleep bombing. I'm tired of hitting it with my horn. By one right here. And one right here. You thought I'm gonna throw a rock or something? Nah, I'm more involved than that. I'm not a good stop. See? This is a good stop. The game has all the thing in the game. I know where to get it. I probably won, but I'm getting it anyway. Because why not? Okay, you ready for some? Oh, come on, you wake up already? Boom, boom. Yeah, you dead. I'm the captain. Hello, can I call you now? And move on to the last melee weapon, the gunlet. I know why gunlet calls a melee weapon. But, what am I to charge? Where am I meet? I need my food before battle. Reloading. Okay, the load complete. Ready to get back in battle. Let's see. You! Oh yes. You keep doing that. Oh yes. You cannot do it. Power will be great for you. Oh god, no step. Can you do something while I'm reloading? Thank you. Bro, wrong decision. Boom. I did wrong decision though. Oh god, my back. Not poop throwing again. Anything but poop throwing. Oh god, bounce! It's so bouncy. Oh god. Oh no, no, no. Thank god. Power degree. Oh yeah. I did some real fun about the crew. Oh god, bounce. Oh no, stop. You not very noise. Hello. I have big seal. You like it? Monkey bro. I don't know what you like, but maybe you like some do you think of that? Hell yeah. Easy. I just realized that every battle. Okay, and move on to the last woman, the bow. The bow journey has begun. You can use char attack even without coding. Keep your distance for maximum power. Alrighty. So, I need to combine stuff. Make some power coding. You're lucky you get a lot. If not, just 42. Well, I did get a number of lives though. Okay, first, eating some eating food because it is important and healthy. Eating before battle is important, right? I didn't remember that. I just wanna load this thing in, can you help me? Okay, let's fight. Charging in. Keeping good distance for maximum power. Oh god, he almost touched me. Oh god, I missed. No. Oh god, I'm hit the tail, I don't know why. I'm keeping good. Oh god, I missed. I'm ready to recover some stamina. Can you stay over there and act like nothing will happen? It's just too shit. You know what? Time to do some energy stuff. Look at it. Bam! See that? Look at it. Bam! Oh, hit. That's some energy stuff. I don't know why giving good distance to the diamond. I mean, yeah, I can see that thing exploding. No. You don't wanna do that. Generally, the further I am, the better the damage. I don't know why. Why again? What you need to do? Stamina, recover, please. Okay, yeah, good. Okay, monkey boy. Oh girl. It hard to tell with that color, okay? How do you tell? How do you tell an animal gender without looking at its genital? I still don't know how. I know there's some crocodile guy tell me that you can. Oh god, why is it a weapon? There's some crocodile guy tell me that you can know crocodile gender by touching your genital. Hell yeah. and I did it. Okay, that is over. I'm gonna go and call the monkey now. And